I'm glad I ain't ugly today, Mr. Cameraman.
Oh, good lashes. Good, good.
You said good lashes?
Wow, yeah, I forgot. Good lashes. Good lashes.
Yeah, I gotta have lashes on.
Good lashes.
Sickly without them.
Facts, though. Yeah, nah, she really is, though. She really is.
Thank you.
She'll be a snatch in the kitchen.
What's that doing?
She said she'll be a snatch in the kitchen.
The kinkies? Yeah, I got you. All those.
Alright, you're gonna have to come to the best. I don't be letting nobody in my fucking head. Yeah. Straight up. I don't think y'all niggas ever see. I'm like a Muslim. I don't think y'all ever see me. Matter of fact, where is my shit? Yeah. That's what it is. I think this is the first time y'all have seen me without my full covering. Word up, always wrapped up. Oh yeah, now I'm about to get. Facts. Yeah, now this shit about to get crazy. Yeah, now y'all had like, I fuck with a very selective few. I got one barber, one person letting my hair, like that's it. Y'all don't like, yeah, shorty, like, she, yeah, she the best. Yo, your uncle, Dom, don't fucking start your shit. Don't fucking start your shit, dog.
I'm fucking crying.
I am an old ass man. I am an old ass man. Yo, that's what we gonna do right now? That's what we gonna do right now? I need a Sharpie. Somebody bring me a Sharpie to the shop. Stat. Hi, Doe. Yo, Doe, can we go get some lunch? Where you at? You around? Can we go get some lunch?
Lunch.
Because you know a nigga starving.
I got to
take
these kids. I
want to
go. Food sounds awesome.
Yo, no facts. Like, I need some good food, too.
I'm eating oranges and shit.
That shit smell good.
I love them.
I thought you was putting some orange zest stuff in my head or something. I thought it was... Yeah, no, Doe, where you at? Can we go get some lunch? I need something good, too. Like, I'm hungry, but... Where you at, Doe? Because you ain't never here. Like, you be beefing with me. Oh, so you home, so... Oh, now, see, you can't go to the gym and then we go get lunch. That don't work. So you go to the gym and nah, cause me and Doe be eating, like we be looking for food. Like for real food. Like not that snack shit. Like not that keto. That
high protein, low carb is just high.
Who they ain't no
you
bread, no rice,
food.
No
hold on, let me show you.
I be needing food. Like I be needing substance. Like I don't know. Like the lettuce wrap meatloaf, it look good.
This don't look good. You're
bugging. Oh shit! That hold on.
Yeah.
Wow. Hold on. Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Don't do me.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa.
That's how whoa. I eat though.
Whoa.
Yeah.
All right. So hold on.
And I lose weight.
Whatever that.
Comes off. Okay.
She sprinkled crack on that food.
Don't
listen to her.
Crack.
I ain't say you smoke it. I said you sprinkling. She's sprinkling. She lost her whole weight. She came inside and I was like, yo, you dropped something. It was her waist. She was gone. I was like, the wind blew it like. She was like, I was drinking Quinto. I was like, you was sprinkling crack on the Quinto. Listen, people don't just lose their waist.
Yes,
it's just
do.
Gone.
When they dedicated.
It was gone. They dedicated to sprinkling. You sprinkling the.
No, I'm just dedicated. And I was determined. I turned 30 this year. I can't do it. I gotta get it together. It was time.
We can't get a salad. Okay, we can get a salad, but my salad gonna have like
y'all
meatloaf.
Know that lettuce or like has carbs, right? Like
who?
Eating lettuce all day is not gonna help you. It's gonna keep you hungry, and it's not. You better off eating a bowl of chicken. That's what my trainer taught me.
So can I put a bowl of chicken on my lettuce?
You can, but honestly, the lettuce serves no purpose. Like eat the chicken, get full.
I'm gonna eat the chicken.
If anything, like make you some like a cauliflower mash or something. Believe it or not, it's really good. It tastes like real mashed potatoes. Put a bunch of cheese in it. You can have the cheese. You're bugged out.
Cauliflower. Listen, with the mash.
I had, what was it? Loaded broccoli. That shit was so good. It had cheese in it. You can put bacon in it if you eat pork. I'm cutting the pork, so. Whatever.
That absolute dedication to what? Listen, look. You see this? I earned this. You see that? Look, I'm not trying to get rid of this. Y'all crazy. You know how much this shit costs? This shit wasn't free. I didn't just pick this shit up.
My hospital bills ain't gonna be free neither. You know why? I think cardiac arrest.
I can't even spell that shit.
I can.
Niggas have heart attacks at the gym.
You gotta have to
I'm just saying.
Send that bill in the mail, and that shit ain't covered. If it, I just started a life insurance policy.
If the heart attack is good enough, I'm not paying no more bills. So, like, and I don't want to be that guy, but they say if the way you're living is going to cause you to, this is going to happen, and at the end of that happen, you're going to die, right? I'm going to live the fuck out of my life, because when that shit happens, I'm not going to know. I'm going to be dead. It's going to be over.
Do you have life insurance?
Yes, I do. I have too many kids not to.
Okay, I do too.
Like, I have a lot of children.
Dallas, I don't play that, but,
Nah, I'm only dreading one side, and then I'm going to get a, what we going to do, a lace front on the other side? Like, this shit about to be crazy. Like, I'm about to be out. Y'all don't even know, man. Like, she said, Jesus, my demon. She said, Jesus, her demon.
Who said that?
Doe. Yo.
Cheese is great. And you can have cheese. A lot of it. Listen, I eat cheese almost every day. I'm not even going to hold
it. I like cheese. Weight. I love cheese.
Cheese makes everything taste better.
Cheddar is better.
Broccoli. That don't be good as hell.
Cheddar is better. I'm just saying.
And y'all know they make like keto pizza at Salvatore's. With like a cauliflower crust. That's a great option.
Yeah, though, you ain't got nothing to lose, though. Like, what do you mean? You three tacos away from being skinty. Like, what are we talking about here?
Tacos.
Like, this shit crazy. Like, man. I tell you. Hold on. I didn't even know I was ringing over here. Like, this is. Nah, like, I get in the gym, like, when they got, like, Wendy's in the gym. Like, you know how you got Walmart and they got, like, the restaurant connected to Walmart? If they got a gym with, like, a snack bar next to it,
so
I'm there. Count me in.
You're annoying. If something happens to you health-wise, does your life insurance go up?
Hell yeah. My thing is my beneficiary is a little shaky right now.
Oh, Lord.
Because it was my wife and I'm divorced, so I need somebody.
Oh, no. Everything goes to my mom. My mom or my son.
Well, I ain't got all that. And my son is, that nigga spent everything on Fortnite bucks. Yo.
That's why until they're of age, they have a proxy.
But see, that's the problem. I started humping very late. So, like, my oldest is 14. Yeah, so. That's how that happened. Oh, listen,
I was supposed to take a picture.
No, dead ass. Like, see, you be. That's crazy. No, hit me after the gym, though. She got me spending. Hold on, can you put this up? Well, when you finish, can you put this up there so they could, yeah.
Can you see? Y'all see these tiny little hairs? God, dumb things.
They call baby hairs. Shut your mouth.
Ooh, twist. this
they
stuff?
They call baby hairs.
Essie did it. Oh.
They call baby hairs. I ain't tagging you because remember what you said? Stop tagging me.
No,
don't tag
me.
Enough. So I ain't tag her. So.
No, tag me. Why you do that? I said, don't tag me in your other lives that you won't be doing shit, but cooking and shit. Why the fuck is you tagging me in the cooking?
Oh, because now you ain't hungry no more?
No, because why the fuck I'm going to, if I'm going to eat, I'm going to eat. Ask me to lunch. Fuck. Now I'm going to watch you cook. That-
Yeah, did y'all see the, like, snatch game proper? Like, it's crazy. Watch the lace front I put on the side, though. Like, the finger waves. Oh, my fucking God. Like, this shit gonna be fucking retarded. Y'all don't even know. Like. Yo, Renata, do not start your shit right now. We gonna go at it. It's Sunday. I got time. I'm in the chair. Don't start. Listen. Hit her inbox, bro. Chill. Now, we're not advertising on my page. They don't know you. This is not about that.
You didn't tag me, so how did you get me on my page? You're a hater.
Your number one hater.
You're a hater. How the fuck they gonna tag me? I mean, how the fuck they gonna write?
See, what had happened was, yo, Renata, I'm telling you, you're gonna have a lot of friend requests.
I don't care. I got 800 of them now.
Oh, no, because you popping. Like, you lit.
But they still could look at the price list on my damn page. That's public.
Yeah, what's the matter, Farrah? Hi, Farrah. Nah, I'm not. I'm just getting a washing set. Like, yo, bucking. Like, why everybody acting like that? I'm just getting flat twists with a washing set. So I get this lace front. Like, this shit crazy. Like, y'all ain't gonna be the only people out here spending your fucking tax money. Like, I call Beyonce people, boy. I got a whole, what's it, a 19 piece? I got a whole situation on the way, boy. Shit about to be crazy.
Please shut the fuck up.
Oh, man. Nigga, you wasn't even coming outside when this music was on. What the fuck is you playing?
Like, shit, don't do
like,
that.
Like, what's going on?
She was talking to Pain.
It's Scorpio season.
I can't sing y'all, but.
Don't, yeah, no.
This is my shit.
The LP. Dope, like, but the, yeah, no, like, go ahead, just hit that note one time. Hit that note one time, see, man. Uh-huh.
And I was the one.
Hold on, I got my Mr. Big glasses on right now, boy. Y'all, I ain't even gonna put on the concert for y'all right now. Farrah, you back? You was working up at night? Yo, what? Boy, you couldn't fuck with Mr. Biggs back in the day. That nigga was a dangerous motherfucker, boy.
Okay.
That nigga, boy.
Talk about some storytelling. That's why I like old school music. They did more storytelling. Now they just
let me pop this perk. Let me hit it.
No, for real.
Like, pop this perk. Let me hit it. My bros is outside. They, yeah, pass it to gang.
The
fuck?
Okay.
What the fuck? So that's valid? Like, that's...
I hate music, though.
Let me hit it and then pass it to gang.
Nah, I feel that because... I've been there. And I said that in a song. But it was different.
So you just smash niggas, you just pass niggas to gang?
No, I wasn't talking about niggas.
Seeds? Oh, okay. If you were under, and listen, it's just a PG. What, this is shot talk.
But that was because that was a specific situation where somebody was acting like they was bougie, but they was giving it to weak people, so you might as well.
Pass it to the gang.
Okay, pass it to the gang.
But you couldn't say that back then.
Well, no.
She wasn't passing R. Kelly.
She
beefing about this shit.
Yeah, she was upset. She was hurt. But it was her friend.
How
yeah, she hurt? That was
so foul. Facts, though. Nah, bro, well, shit. I would tell you to inbox her, but she is so backed up, like...
Just go to the hair page. My hair page is Bundy Braids and Locks.
What she just said.
Bundy Braids and Locks. And it's a picture of a light-skinned girl with some dreads, because normally I got dreads, but you know, I threw the wig over it today.
See, I'm about to get that shit right, you boys. It's about to be crazy.
Or you could go to my page. My page is Essie Red. I think it's public. E-S-S-I-E-R-E.
They all on your page. I tagged your stinking ass.
Oh,
right,
you told me you ain't tagged me.
You told me not tag you no more.
Because you be tagging me in food videos. Because
you be hungry until you was on the diet.
And
like, stop your bullshit.
That you went on. Friendcation.
Yo, yo. Yo. Delete that shit. What you mean is going on?
Girl is telling me that you're sleeping with another woman.
Just because you see me with her doesn't mean I'm sleeping with her.
If you are sleeping with her, what the hell you doing?
Knocking DJs, talking to her.
He just creeping with her.
Ooh, nigga was in trouble.
We both know the game. He said, wait a minute. This nigga said, you gonna listen today.
Yo, niggas is not playing. No, you already know, bro. Like, but Shorty's the nicest. Like, I, like, boy, she over here, she, my shit, like, she rolling my shit with rice, my nigga. Like, this shit crazy. Like, this shit real, like. Nah, she got you, like, just, she got you. Now, if I can find a great barber to give me a lineup.
Today,
I'll be back to basics.
See, I didn't have no plan yesterday. I just twisted my brother here.
I got some food stamps. What's up? I know a barber pop out for some food stamps. I got some food stamps. Like, what's up?
Can you please
hold on?
I really want you to just shut up.
A nigga roll out his bed for some snacks right now.
Some people, some stylists and stuff really take food stamps.
Nigga, everybody eat. I don't understand. Yeah. What the fuck niggas is talking about? Yeah. Listen, what, you a fucking robot, nigga?
And then you get more with the food because it's a higher cost with the food. Robots,
It's not so big with your family.
Maybe I'll start taking food stamps. I need some.
I'm her broker. Holla at me. I book y'all. I got you. Meet up at Wegmans.
Shut up. Back lot. Park in the parking lot.
Gang, look, you heard it here first. We made that happen for the people. Exclusive. Hi, Sky. Cheat. I mean.
That's terrible.
Oops.
Pass
it to. Look. Pass it to gang. That's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to pass it to gang.
So she in a committed relationship. I
could see
if it was something
wrong with her. Oh, so if she in a committed relationship, you can't pass it to gang? I'm just asking.
Not if she wholesome and she faithful.
If she a wholesome?
Yo, you let that woman be faithful.
She can't be faithful to him. I gotta ask the hard questions. Like, niggas will ask some questions. Like, she can't be faithful. Did you pull the phone out?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Look, you booked 3 gigs off of this. Yeah. Because she got them heavy-ass lashes on. She can't see shit.
Yeah, I can't see anyway. Shut up.
Yo. Okay, how y'all be seeing with them shits?
Oh, it was the food. That's what distracted me.
Oh, boom. You know how you do it? Hit them with the before side. And then you can hit them with the... See, like, when you got a friend that's a director.
Your name.
need to know.
Look, all your grades in the camera.
We're going to do that again? That's what we're going to do again?
Oh, sorry.
Can somebody bring me a Sharpie, please?
A what?
I need a Sharpie, because this right here, this is beyond me. This is just fucking totally ridiculous. What? I be trying to figure out what y'all niggas be doing, that y'all be sitting here watching me doing what the fuck I be doing. And I respect it, but like, I be wanting to know what y'all be doing. I be trying to be nosy, finding out what y'all be doing. And y'all be trying to be nosy, trying to find out what I be doing. But it's Sunday, who cooking? It is Sunday, right?
Yeah,
it's Sunday, who cooking?
Right.
Have you on, I got a Chili's gift card. Barely be sleeping. You got enough time to soak your fingers and wake back up.
Yeah.
Like, at work making time fly. Listen. From this lettuce burgers
okay,
you
eat. Okay, somewhere this air burger.
That's a fact. That's what it is.
I wake up like that. And then I work out on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays with the trainer.
See, I can't eat good and work out. That's just too much going
on.
I ain't got it in.
It was hard the first week, but I'm good now. I'm going into my third. I'm just scared because I missed my workouts, but I'm about to go to laser trying to run.
I'm about to take the kids to that trampoline shit, but I ain't getting on that shit.
The altitude?
Yeah.
I'm like altitude. But they only give them an hour at a time.
Hey, that's
pay for an hour at a time. And that was someone's up for 3 hours.
Nah, but let them little niggas,
man. I'd rather pay for them 2 games at laser time because he'd be so worn out from running. All laser that time straight, he'd be done. He'd be like, okay, mom. Okay.
So they run around shooting each other?
Yeah. Running. I mean, not like really running.
Where's that at?
Marketplace Drive.
Ooh.